Hello and welcome to On the Food Scene with Steve. I'm in Sandwich, Massachusetts, and I'm at the beautiful Daniel Webster Inn. And with me today is the owner, Deb Catania. And Deb, what a spectacular hotel you have over here. And tell us a little about the history of your property.
My father came here for a wedding, my brother's wedding, and loved it so much. When it went on the auction, at the time they were having problems, he came in and bought it. And we've been, my brothers and myself all came into the company, and we've been here ever since. We added on a spa. It was only 25 rooms. We brought up to 48 rooms. We added on dining rooms. We added on the conservatory. And it's quite the beautiful place. What I love about the Daniel Webster Inn is when I invite you over to be my guest here, you are my guest, even if I don't know you. You're the guest of us. It's a family owned, and we really care.
And I can feel the family just throughout the property. Everybody has been so wonderful. And you mentioned the dining room and the spa, and also that beautiful pool that you want to jump in, especially in the heat that we've had here this summer. Tell us a little about the concept of the dining room, the type of food, so we can sort of whet the appetite of those watching this.
We have a great chef. He's very organic and he's very natural. So any products he uses the best of the best. He cares very much. He's a very, very, very good chef, and we're very proud of what he's done. He's been with us for quite a few years, and he just makes everything. We have a dish on the menu that we have a lot of fish on the menu, and one dish I know that you happen to like a lot is our lobster crusted cod, which is really, really delicious.
A great, great, unique preparation of codfish with that lobster coating on it.
Yeah, it's really, and then the lobster claw on top. It's a really nice dish. But we also have grilled octopus, and we have short ribs, and when he has a ham dish, he doesn't just buy a ham. He makes the ham. He buys the pork and makes it into ham 2 weeks later. He just has that wonderful style.
That sounds terrific. And again, it was a great experience. Now, you mentioned the spa. The name of the spa is what?
The Beach Plum Spa. www.beachplumspa.com.
And what kind of treatments are available?
We have a lot to go. We have great massages. We have a salt stone, which is a Himalayan salt stone that they literally rub on your meridians, and it's a beautiful treatment. We have a seashell massage. We have phenomenal facials here, very results-oriented facials. We have a full nail team, so we have pedicures and manicures. In the Cape Cod, our property in Hyannis, we also have a hair room. So we do brides, we do wedding and makeup.
Oh, and now you just mentioned nice segue into your other hotel, the Cape Codder. What would be the difference between the two? I know it's much larger than where we are now.
The Daniel Webster Inn has 48 rooms, so we're small, more intimate for the people that want the smaller ones. We have lots of suites here. The Cape Cod has 260 rooms, and it's got four dining rooms. It's got a beautiful theme pool. It's got an outdoor pool with waterfalls coming down. It's got a spa there also. We have bocce courts and pickleball courts, and so it's a great location. It's right on 132 in Hyannis. So when you get there, it's real easy to get there. You just walk through our lobby and you walk right out to a whole oasis of our courtyard.
And how many restaurants do you have over that property?
Three
restaurants. Yeah. And what are the basic concepts?
Well, there's a Grand Cru, which is a wine bar that has any kind of liquor you want, but they also do it like nice fresh fish and sandwiches and salads. In the Hearth and Kettle, which again is where we started from, in the Hearth and Kettle, we have two of them. And the Hearth and Kettle is more of that home cooking, you know, the good chicken pot pies and lobster chowder and those really nice, fill you up, but good quality. Again, we have a great chef there also.
And you mentioned the Hearth and Kettle, is it?
Yeah.
So that's how really your family got into the business with that group of restaurants.
That's exactly right. We have two now. We had more, but we're just staying right on the Cape now.
Great. And for those folks that want more information about either of the two properties, what are their websites?
Daniel Webster Inn is www.danielwebsterinn.com. The Cape Codder is www.capecodderresort.com.
Great. I want to thank you for your hospitality and heading over to the Cape Codder in a little bit to take a look at that. So I want to thank you for your hospitality again. For On the Food Scene with Steve, I'm here with Deb Catania in Sandwich, Massachusetts. Bon appétit.